this. So you have, so it goes. Just slow. And all of those up pick movements are right there on the B string and G string. So B string, D string, A string. Okay, so you have this, and I'll play it a little bit faster. Like that. Just really small movements with the right hand. So that adds a little bit more, because you can easily strum it. That's not the problem, you know, at all.